purpose of airframes is to maintain landing, arresting, and catapult gear. We deal with all the flight controls. Flight controls are driven by hydraulics, so we also deal with all the hydraulic systems. A lot of hide lines, a lot of composite work. We also deal with sheet metal and any kind of rivets, anything like that.
What that means essentially, anything that moves to help the functionality of flight, helps the jet land, stop, turn, we take care of here in airframes.